Security Update Guide dashboard provides information on security updates released by Microsoft. Today, let me show you how to create an HTML file that contains the summary of the security updates. In this HTML file, you can review the monthly security update information by CVE ID, or get data of the exploitability index and affected products. Now, let's see how to obtain the HTML file by using a PowerShell script. This video is created on the assumption that you've already generated the Security Update API key and have also checked the sample code provided on the GitHub website. If you're not ready or don't know how to check for the code, please watch the related videos of the same series before you proceed. From the Windows menu, launch PowerShell ISE as administrator. Copy the PowerShell sample code from the GitHub website to the code pane of the PowerShell ISE window. Set the API key. The variable value of month of interest should be update ID. In most cases, the value will be year, hyphen, and the first three letters of the month. We will not specify CVE ID this time to remove unnecessary code. Modify the output file path as necessary. Don't forget to check that the folder exists. Now run the script. Once it's complete, open the saved HTML file in the browser to find the summary information. Today, I explain how to retrieve the security update summary information in HTML format.